Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon to everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. It's overclassed here, Mike, but with a little bit of luck, it won't develop into rain.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. The bowler...
Four all the way, wonderful. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Oh, great shot.
Clears the rope with ease. Massive six. Perfect example of how to play that shot.
And that's four. Stark has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. England, 1 for 18. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six. Smashes that one for six. Goes again. Superb batting, another six. Couldn't have hit that any better. Another one. Can you believe this batting display? No reprieve for the bowler here. Three sixes in a row, and now a four. Big over there. The runs flowing freely. England, 1 for 46.
Nice shot, that one.
Launches that one, big power and a big six. That's gone flying, another six. That's the second in a row. Nicely played. Root, now on 30.
Oh, good shot. Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. Four runs. Stark won't like that at all. Well, that over was a joy to watch. The runs flowing freely. England, 1 for 78.
That's racing to the fan.
Another big hit, six. And there's air on this. No need to run, not the batsman or the fielders. That's another six. Hales is on fire. Excellent batting.
Absolutely perfectly. Marks that one, return to sender.
Well, what a surprise, another six. That's six in a row.
Perfection, what a brilliant shot.
34 runs added in that over. England, 1 for 112.
And that's four.
That's cleared the boundary. Six runs. That's the second bouncer called now. Just two allowed per over in this format, so any others will be a no ball. Well played. Super shot. Follows up with another boundary. Four runs. Middle of the bat. Stands and delivers. Six runs. Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six. Enormous over. England, 1 for 142.
Solid stroke there for four.
Thank you.
superbly hit. That will hurt the bowler's confidence.
This is high. What a shot. Two sixes in a row.
Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four. Plays that well. Four. Super shot that.
Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. 30 runs added in that over. England, one for 172. It's in the air. Dispatches that one. That's big hitting. Power and precision in that shot. Hasn't got hold of that quite as well, but it's still four. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs.
Boom, that's gone for six. Good shot, four runs.
The ball goes flying over the boundary for six. End of the over, 30 off it. England, one for 202.
Oh, great shot.
Goes again. Superb batting, another six. This is superb batting, just hitting anything and everything for six. Another one. Can you believe this batting display? Drives it into the covers, it's going to find the rope. Hales took a wrong turn on the way to the home run derby. They can't contain this, yet another boundary, this time four. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. Big over there. The run's flowing freely. England, one for 231. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl. issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a very long day. Could not have played that any better. Gone. That's a huge shot. And another six. This is so high, it'll bring rain.
Goes again. Maximum. Three sixes in a row. The ball's blasting off again.
Bowl.
Finally breaking this partnership. Been a long time coming and a lot of runs scored. Chance goes down, sloppy fielding.
Return from the boundary, good fielding there. Mammoth over for the batting side. The runs flowing freely. Onto the front foot and driving it straight. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way, that's six. And this is in the air.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot. This team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Well, this has been a thumping victory, England.